To learn about using algebraic methods to solve systems of equations, click here. To learn about using Gauss-Jordan elimination to solve systems of equations, click here. And finally, to return to the main menu, you can click this link here.